Thank you. green.
Yes?
I have the mushroom you wanted.
Excellent. I'll add it to the potion, then send the birds to deliver it.
Is the meeting set?
Yes, we'll leave when you're ready.
You said we'd leave when I was ready.
So, may we depart?
I'm ready.
We are to meet in a clearing. My friend will come too. It's the least I can do to help.
I've never fought alongside a wyvern.
Let's go.
Time to pray!
Be not afraid. I am not. Be ready. They will soon arrive.
I was born ready.
Attack!
Sell a month.
Yes?
It's over. The salamander leader is dead.
We are grateful and will always lend you aid. I return to my brethren. Keep safe.
Witcher, I'm Carmen. Remember me from Vizima?
Why are you in the swamp? It's dangerous.
I had to come here.
What's wrong?
I can't bring myself to say it.
You seem distressed and scared. Maybe I can help, but you'll have to tell me what's wrong.
My man, he's sick. I have to help him before it's too late. He's a werewolf, and I don't want him killed.
Werewolves are tough to kill. And witchers don't always kill monsters. Whenever possible, we lift curses and spells. How are you planning to help him?
Fat Sophie told me the druids may have a potion I could buy.
That's possible.
Witcher?
The swamp's too dangerous.
Thank you. I'll wait at...
Yaren sends his greetings. I have the herbs.
Finally!
Here, 5 beggar tick blossoms, as agreed.
400 orans, and give my best to Yaren.
I'll be sure to.
What do you want?
Take me to the other side.
Time is... Ready to go?
I wouldn't have...
Thank you.
Yes?
I have the papers you wanted.
Great. I'll deliver them to our codebreakers. Return tomorrow. We'll assay our next move.
Welcome to...
Greetings.
Can I help you?
I need...
Yes, fine.
Waste of words.
You fight like a lass. I'll smash your face.
What did you learn from those documents?
The location of the last salamander cell in Vizima's merchant quarter.
I'll hurry there now.
Not so simple. It's beyond the supervised zone. Entrance is forbidden.
So what's the plan?
A city guard officer is our informer. He's posted in Vizima's streets.
How will I recognize him?
He'll respond to a password. Speak the words, "The lily has yet to be engulfed by flames."
I'm getting tired of this espionage crap.
He will answer, "Three lilies make one." He will direct you to the hideout.
We only tolerate your...
Geralt of Rivia.
In the flesh.
You managed to avoid the quarantine and gain official support. Martial law is in effect. Wartime rules apply.
I'll do my best to comply.
You'd better. Traitors taste steel.
The lily has yet to be engulfed by fire.
What? Do you want flowers or something?
I mean.
Go and bother somebody else.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Not the
game. We're watching you.
Make way for the Temerian militia!
No loitering.
Real doubt.
Yes?
The lily has yet to be engulfed by fire.
What? Is that a password?
Is it?
Wait, are you testing me?
I better go.
I should toss you. You're lucky I'm receiving a medal from Princess Adda soon.
A medal?
For fighting the Elven.
Aren't there more pressing problems? What about the plague?
Do I look like a sap to you? A terrorist bags twice.
And they're probably much.
Capture? One need only identify a non-human collaborator. When I vowed to protect the king and serve to him,
you may wander about at night.
Nothing to fear. Yes?
The lily has yet to be engulfed by fire.
What?
I'm sorry.
I'm kidding. Three lilies make one.
You could have thought up an easier password.
Okay, here's the plan. At midnight, my unit will arrive in the sewers.
You're not coming with me?
We'll watch your back, but only for 2 hours.
See you there.
Men! Turn hut! Forward march!
Greetings.
Can I...
Greetings.
Get up.
Greetings.
Can I...
I need rest.
Yes, 5 o'clock.
Stay still, hit me.
Interesting.
Out of the pan into the oven, then the fire, and now a witcher.
Wouldn't mind a drink?
Comrades, the ladder.
Everything ready?
We're expecting the salamanders shortly.
They know we're here?
No, but they're vigilant. They have an important guest.
Feet hurt.
Just a moment. Hurry! Now to begin. Akayala Ambrakur. We have picture. A blurry one. We may not connect with the Redanians today. Easy, the crystal's warming up. I'll boost the magical correlation. It worked! We have picture!
I greet you.
Greetings, sir.
Enough formalities. What do you want?
Our military bases around Vizima have been broken up. Spies from Nilfgaard may have played a part.
So you're hip deep in manure. Why contact me?
Sir, we're requesting financial assistance.
Why would I help you?
Our mutual acquaintances are working for people with close ties to you.
You must think me mad.
But, sir...
You're in over your heads. All your experiments, fifth tech deals. I won't help you.
Shh! Hear something? In the corridor!
You giant salamander! We will die.
impressive slaughter. Here I feared those idiots would bore me with incessant pleas. But they proved entertaining after all.
Who are you?
Radovid. I don't like being interrupted.
Listen, Radovid. I don't much care what you like. You'd better explain your connection to Salamandra. I'm sure we'll meet someday.
Nobody said that to me in a long time. I like you. You go straight for the jugular. I'll tell you who I am. I'm not out of fear. I share nothing in common with Salamandra. Absolutely nothing. I once thought to use them as a tool, but I changed my mind.
A tool?
Political leverage, Witcher.
Can you be clearer?
I can, but I won't. Suffice to say that Salamandra's actions don't suit me right now, which makes us allies. Good luck, Witcher, and say hello to Adda.
Die, bastard!
Everything we're wearing.
Everything red.
Where actually know we're
no there.
You will die soon.
Interesting.
You will die soon.
Can you be...
Geralt.
You know me?
It's me. It's me, Captain Vincent.
This explains your disappearances at night.
I was covering you. Those imbeciles didn't even crawl from the sewer.
You want thanks?
Just tell me what you learned.
Radovid spoke to the salamanders through a teleprojection.
The King of Redania? Some support?
No, he refused, but they have mutual friends.
Anything else?
Nothing special.
We're on the same side.
Why should I spare you?
Why wouldn't you?
You kill humans.
How many have fallen by your sword? I'm not a monster on the inside, unlike you.
You're right. Appearances don't matter.
Thank you. Let us both be on our way.
I'm not liking this. Better check the cellar. The hideout of Vincent the Werewolf. Did he think himself a superhero?
Rumor says that King Rad... Yes?
I found a magical stone at the salamander hideout.
Show it to Triss. She knows about such things.
I thought.
I know nothing about magic.
Witcher.
Listen, I found a magical stone at the salamandra hideout.
Interesting. Let me see. Geralt, it's a telecommunicator. It leaves a magical trace of any transfers.
Use plain language.
With a bit of luck, we can use this to find the salamandra base.
So?
I need to speak with Luvarden. We'll talk later.
I need some time to myself.
We have news about Salamandra.
Good news, I hope.
Alas, no. Its influence reaches further than we anticipated.
And you have an offer for me.
Why the sarcasm? Salamandra has strong political backing. We've been unable to convince town or military authorities to take them on.
How's that possible?
I suspect it relates to recent suspicious edicts.
What will you do?
We need support. An army unit or similar force.
How does that involve me?
We'd like you to negotiate with our potential allies.
Who do you have in mind?
Salamandra have ruffled some feathers. The Squeto, the Order of the Flaming Rose.
I'll see what I can do.
If you succeed, we will meet them here. Yeah?
May I ask?
Of course!
I see many expensive foods here. How do you feel?
Ha! Helping the sloths in this city would...
If you helped a few.
I'm a man of principle.
Farewell. Greetings.
Can I?
I need re-
Yes.
Toil too much.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Duty called.
rushed us out without...
Yes?
I'm looking for...
I'm a high-ranking officer.
But I just wanted to...
I should hurry.
Royal Edict orders a state of emergency for the neighborhood. What? Royal Edict orders a state of emergency for the neighborhood.
I feel lusty.
Royal Edict orders a state of emergency for the neighborhood. What?
The bandits grow bolder.
You may wander about at night with a pass at your own risk.
Finally.
Greetings.
Get out.
Greeting.
Get out.
I need.
Yes.
You need another drink?
Yeah.
What was that about martial law?
King Foltest has declared martial law in Vizima.
Why is that?
The plague's in half the kingdom, and monsters roam the city streets.
And the quarantine and patrols aren't enough?
Never you mind.
I'm looking for...
I'm a high-ranking officer.
But I just wanted to...
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Curfew!
Beware
curfew!
Of beware
curfew!
Of beware of monsters!
Who roams at night?
Geralt, Witcher.
Carrier pass, Witcher?
Yes.
This letter allows you to enter Vizima, not to roam at night.
I need one to walk the streets.
We enforce a curfew from dusk till dawn. First the plague, and now a swarm of kikimors.
A pass? And I'll slay every kikimore I find.
Deal. Good luck, Witcher.
Thanks, officer.
Curfew!
Beware of monsters!